I'm about to adjust the shade. Oh crap. Come on, Kyle Busch. Well, we got five. Four to go. Oh, Jesus. The 8 car almost got turned. Holy Jesus. Hope Truex is getting shuffled back. 3 to go. Come on, Cindric. No, please don't. Is going way up high. That lady's doing a whale of a job blocking. Can you keep him behind? Two to go. We know he can push. Oh, shoot. Damn, that 8 car.
Now remember, the leader takes the white flag under green. The next flag will end the race.
Bubba Wallace there.
Bubba having trouble keeping it down off the corners.
See the flames come out of.
All right, looks like we're going to make it to the white flag.
Sorry.
Here
comes the energy.
Here comes
the support for the back. That third
row. Oh, there they go. Three wide for the lead. Oh, here we go. It's three wide for the
finish.
Who got it? Who got it?
Suarez.
Please tell me it was Suarez.
0 seconds. How awesome was that?
Please. Who got it?
Suarez.
Please tell me. Please tell me it was Suarez. Please tell me it was Suarez. Holy Jesus.
Yes.
Freeze frame, stop motion to the line. That's too close to call. Unbelievable.
I thought it was Blaney, but that picture right there.
Please tell me it was Suarez.
I think they all went.
It, was it Suarez? Holy shit. I think Suarez.
I think it's either Suarez or Blaney. Taco again.
There's a high five. What a finish.
What a finish.
What a
finish.
Yeah,
what
and nine.
Wow. Neil Atlanta. China's always been known for these turbo finishes, and they got it.
NASCAR has a high-speed imaging camera aimed right at the start finish line, perpendicular to it, and review that footage, plus the footage from all Fox and NASCAR cameras that are fed into NASCAR control, in order to determine the winner.
That was one hell of a... And also, thank you for... Here's Justin Marks. That's good. And also, thank you for not going to overtime. I really appreciate it. Thank you for letting this finish play out. Mind. Let's go! Yes! Yes! Yes!